One, two, three. This is back with another video. Today I'm playing Work at the Pizza Shop. Place. And today I'm just doing some work here in the order, border, order. Whatever.
Thank you.
Hey. Oh.
How was it?
I mean, pizza.
Pizza.
Yeah, how was it, buddy?
Pizza. You guys look tired. You think you need another couple days off to take care of the couple days you were just off?
Right.
What is my character still walking?
Oh, you want auto transport?
Yeah. Tell me, before you get into that, how was your trip?
It wasn't really relaxing because we walk in and then we went over to her aunt's house and
spent time
with them, going out eating and bowling and stuff like that.
Well, that sounds like fun.
It was fun. It's just that I wanted to relax and, you know, and just mellow.
There's this
like bent a little bit.
Right.
Yeah, okay, I got
just
to sit down and that sounds like you
would
go.
Yeah,
it was.
Was
she very far from Disneyland or?
No, she was.
Do the order, somebody.
Wow. That's not far at all.
You
have to drive like an hour out of your way.
The farthest we drove out of our way was her cousin Mitch's house. And that was like 45 minutes. It really wasn't bad, but it's just the people over there had no sense, no common sense when it comes to driving.
They cut you off.
I had one, this is no lie, the speed limit was like 15 miles an hour. We down by the pier.
Right.
So, and it was, they were right on my foot, so I slowed down a little bit.
You want to pass?
No, I just slowed down. They go behind, they go around me on a double solid line, flick me off. So I get to the stop sign, and they were sitting there because more traffic came.
Right.
I was like, did you get where you needed to get to? And she waved to me. I'm like, I would have been flicking you off or getting out of my car.
She passed you for no reason. She couldn't go anywhere
anyway. Right, yeah.
Yeah, she couldn't go anywhere, right?
Yeah.
Wow. So, you know, it's just like people always, but the California people, I used to live there before I lived here. Always in a hurry.
Yeah.
Always in a hurry. No matter where they have to go in a hurry, they're always right. I mean, they're rude.
Yeah.
They're inconsiderate. And if they can't have what they want right now, they get all pissed off. And I had a store at the mall at the Montclair Plaza and the Tyler Galleria Mall, which was near Riverside.
Right.
And I shit you not, I have never met so many rude or inconsiderate people. I had to throw people out. I threw people out of the store.
Right.
I don't care what they were doing because they were just rude. I said, who in the hell do you think you are talking to me like that?
Right.
You know, I'm sitting in the suit and a tie and I'm, you know, I'm in the thing and you're sitting here telling me this, that, hey, get the hell out of my store.
Yeah.
Don't come back. You know what I'm saying, huh? You know, people are just
We had nice people there. I met a guy, and Bo met his grandson. I mean, there's a lot of nice people, but you just get them more than, like, especially whenever you're tired, it seems like, then the stupid people come around.
Yeah.
You know?
Oh, man, well, at least it was a good trip, right? The weather was good.
The weather is really nice.
Did you have to wait a lot of time to go on the rides, or?
No, because I get a wheelchair whenever I go.
Oh, okay.
Because I can't walk very long distance all day because of my right hip. I gotta get my right hip replaced. So we got a wheelchair. But see, we went to California Adventure. And what sucks is we still gotta go in line because they have everything handicapped accessible. So we gotta go in. I was like, no! I was like, because in Disney we go right up to the front because they don't, they're not handicapped accessible.
Right.
Oh, I forgot, I'm videoing.
Any mind if we really want to get you, we went got the bed pad. So, yeah, to where we just, we left and come back within our hour, and then we can just get ready.
I'm just going to buy a bed.
No, you just buy one. Right there by every ride, you go up and you get like a ticket. And then whenever it's your time, you just go right in where it says Fast Pass and give them a ticket and they let you go through.
Oh, so it's not something you buy when you buy it?
No.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Just like we got on the log, not the log, but the River Rapids. And that line was like 3.5 hours long. And we got the Rapids, the Quick Pass. Went in there, and shoot, I thought we had to, like, they cut half the time. Shoot, we got in there, and we were just on the ride in, like, 5 minutes.
Yeah,
that's what the Quick Pass, you cut.
Anybody can get a Quick Pass?
Yeah.
Why
don't
everybody get a Quick Pass?
It broke down during midday, and they got it back up, but it wasn't a Quick Pass. So everybody stayed in the line.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, we did that on a lot of the rides we wanted to do. But the only thing, well, I mean, I guess it's a good thing. The only thing is you can only have one Quick Pass. Like, you can only...
Fast!
Like, you got a Quick Pass from here. You can't go to the next ride because you want to watch and get a Quick ride and get a Quick Pass.
Right.
You have to use that Quick Pass. The first Quick Pass before you get to the second. Which is nice. I mean, even when we stood in line for like 2 rides, but they were only like 10, 15 minutes. And it was a long ride, but it was only 10 or 15 minutes. The one that stunk was the one that was four, like you only got like 3 or 4 people in, and they only got like 3 or 4 of the things going at a time, so then you're going to wait longer. But it was really nice. Because that's the first time I've been to California.